I'm getting older, I think I'm aging well. I wish someone had told me I'd be doing this by myself. There's reasons that I'm thankful, there's a lot I'm grateful for, but it's different when a stranger's always waiting at your door. Which is ironic, 'cause the stranger seemed to want me more than anyone before. Too bad they're usually deranged. Last week I realized I craved pity. When I retell a story, I make everything sound worse. Can't shake the feeling that I'm just bad at healing. And maybe that's the reason every sentence sounds rehearsed. Which is ironic, because when I wasn't honest, I was still being ignored, lying for attention, just to get neglection. Now we're estranged. Things I once enjoyed just keep me implied now. Someday I'll be part of. It's so weird that we care so much until we don't. I'm getting older, I got more on my shoulders, but I'm getting better. That's my endeavor, to keep myself together and prioritize my pleasure. 'Cause to be honest, I just wish that what I promise would depend on what I'm given, not on his permission. Wasn't my decision to be abused. Things I once in just keep me implied now. Things I'm longing for. Someday I'll be part of. It's so weird that we care so much until we don't. Next week, I hope I'm somewhere laughing. For anybody asking, I promise I'll be fine. I've had some trauma.